What's going on, guys? It's Spooky here, and welcome back to Diversity 2. Last time, we got the Purple Wolf for the Labyrinthian branch. This time, we're going to go for the Adventure branch to get the orange one. So first thing we got to do is go up here to these stairs. So I do have to let y'all in on something. I had to restart the world because I recorded the entire adventure branch and forgot to turn on the mic. So I'm gonna have to do it again. But I really don't remember much because it was kind of late at night. But let's go ahead and get into it. Again, into the teleporter we go. I really like it. It's so cool. Whoops. Wrong button. Really hit the wrong button. Okay. Introduction. Get it. Introduction. I've been searching for a housekeeper job for ages now, and I think I finally struck it. A man named Professor H. Orange called the other day with an offer. This is his house. He didn't give me very many details, so I'm hoping he's around. It's an interesting place. The towers are rather tall. But that's no problem for me. Hotel work has made me quite quick at climbing stairs. Now that I think about it, Professor Orange said nothing about a key. There has to be one somewhere. Yeah, has to be one. Oh wow, that's one tower. Seems rather overgrown though. Like, really overgrown. That one looks that's a return to hope. Okay, yeah, not gonna press that. Wow. So yeah, there's four towers. All right. How many more? All righty. Let's see. Here. Now that's quite odd. The front door is unlocked. Looks like Professor Orange is in here to greet me. I'd best look around. I wonder if there's anything important in those drawers. Pocket watch. Seems to be a few hours off. Worthless thread, just to keep the vault. Okay. Old document. These seem to be all over the place. Dusty book. Boring. Yep. More worthless thread. A twig. Straight out of the front yard. A hanger. It's all worn and rusty. Flask reminds me of chemistry class. Water droplet. Seems fresh. Odd. Arrival by Professor Orange. Okay. Let's see what Professor Orange has to say. This mansion. It was built by a certain Gordon LeBrard. But that's of no major importance. Apparently it was his vacation home. I got this place dirt cheap after his death. Really, it's an odd location for a vacation home. This man must have loved his remote dark forest. I like it though. It's a perfect place to perform my experiments. The layout of this place is nuts, but adding doors isn't much of a problem. Well, we'll work on it. Alright. Wilted Rose. How sad. Hey, that's my name. Correct flower part. Pot. Still smells like dirt and dust. Okay. Empty bowl. Empty bowl is filled with mold. That's disgusting. What is this doing here? For real. Junk. Suitcase tag. Gordon LeBroer. He must have done a lot of traveling. I suppose. Four towers. A professor. Actually, at a second glance, the layout of this place isn't too bad. The four towers are perfect for what I have planned. Each one has its own problem, though. The first tower is completely overgrown. It's a maze to get to the top. The walkways are off the... The walkways of the second tower have undergone decay. The wiring in the third tower is all whacked out. Each time I wish to go up, I have to reroute everything. And the fourth tower is the worst. The spiral staircase up is one of the strangest things I have ever seen. Well, I'll just have to live with it. They don't call me a genius for a reason. For no reason. Okay. Let's see what's over here. That one. Mystery powder tastes like chicken. Why would you taste that? Mystery powder smells like old socks. Left hall. This door is locked. I guess I'll have to open it from the other side. I guess so. The right hall. Pocket watch. Quite an odd hole in the wall, if you ask me. I wonder what's back there. Can't really tell. Alright. Use this jump. Rooms by Professor Orange. Some of the rooms of this house are strange, to say the least. Obviously, the man who designed this place wasn't ever expecting guests. Otherwise, the guest room wouldn't be empty. I'll go ahead and furnish it for the housekeeper I recently hired. Guest room aside, what is a greenhouse doing in a vacation home? And a private theater? Come on now, that's just extravagant. I won't complain, though. The surround sound is amazing. What? An in-house theater? That's crazy. Mystery powder. Interesting. It glows in the dark. Okay. Just water bottles. Kitchen. Okay. Maybe I should just check my room. Oh, that's kind of cool. Housekeeper, Professor Orange. For me. Welcome. If you're reading this, you must be the new housekeeper. Sorry, I'm not here to greet you. I have some pressing matters. If you could just wait here for a little while, that would be great. Don't go exploring too much. There's some classified equipment around here. If you were to get a hold of the technology behind it, the government would just wait here, please. The kitchen is down the hall if I'm not back by the morning. Okay. Can I back? Thank you. That would be very nice. Okay. Well, sleep in the bed. Let me sleep down the hall. Yep, kitchen. Okay. Oh. I can't get in. Alrighty then. First tower's right there. Greenhouse. I've never seen a room so overgrown. I wish I could turn off the water, but it seems to be a bit complicated. I'll give it another try later. The buttons under the channel must have something to do with it. But they seem to be malfunctioning. Anyway, that's not the reason I came here. The reason I came here was so I could access the first two towers. They're a perfect place to mount these mirror plates. To the top! Oh! No way, I actually did it! Pretty cool. Mirror switch. Wait. 1 of 8 can for use in the laser room. The heck is the laser room? Actually, these towers are going to drive me crazy. Well, if I wasn't already crazy, they would drive me crazy. Because I'm crazy. Or I'm already crazy. Or so people have said. I suppose I could go crazier, but is there a craziest? Quite the crazy question. Bro, you're crazy as well. This seems to be the most overgrown section of the house. No matter, I'll cut myself a path through the overgrowth. I have to get this mirror plate to the top for my contraption to work. So this is that tower I saw. Yeah, it did look very overgrown. Well, I cannot use those ladders. Clearly. Oh, what about this? Oh, hey. Alrighty. So. No. These ladders are fine. Why do you have to cut a maze? Oh, another mirror switch. Alright. Down. Oh, I can't go back. Go back down. Why am I clicking these mirrors? Not what I was expecting. Long ladder system to the top of the tower and a pool at the very bottom. What's next? A hedge maze? Oh wait, I was just in one. My memory is fading fast as I age. Well, I'm determined to finish this experiment before I forget about it. Ha! Take that, forgetfulness. You have been outlived. Sure, buddy. Oh, I see. Ah! Ooh. Ow. Well, that hurt. My knees. Got it. Alright. Oh, really? So easy, bro. Of 8. Alrighty. And now I can just drop to the bottom. Woo! Wait. Oh, I thought something might have been down there. Oh! Finally, kitchen. This is a nice kitchen. Maybe I should cook some food. I'm getting hungry. Alright. Whoa. Robotic chef. Oh, I'm such a bad cook. I tried to make a simple stir fry. Apparently even that's too much for me to handle. If I had the time to create a robotic chef, I would. But no, the orange experiment takes priority. I'll eat overcooked vegetables any day to see this experiment finished. If it works, it will change how we view the world. Not only that, it shall go down in history as the greatest discovery of all time. Okay, buddy, you are all over yourself. Oh, whoa. Another one. So that's 4. Alright, let's see. Food. Oh, that's the door to the kitchen. Alright. What is this place? Those mirrors look important. I have 4. Is this what he means by a mirror? Is this a mirror? I suppose. I'll come back to this room. Bathroom. who designed this plumbing? I'm trying to focus on my experience, but the sink won't even work. The water was working just fine in the greenhouse, in fact, too fine. Well, I've been making advancements on the orange experiment. I can control the entire setup with some mirror plates that I've mounted across the house. That way, if the experiment fails, I'm not caught in the dimensional discrepancy created by I have to remember, the housekeeper I hired will most likely be reading all of these notes. It's okay, most of what I say will just be gibberish to them anyway. But I must not say too much. You call me stupid? Fuck, stupid or something? Huh. Water droplets. What kind of freaking bathroom is this? Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's dope as hell. Turn that off, though. That's gross. Okay, well. Huh? What is that? That's a chest. How do I get to there? Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Maybe something in the next room is opening. Then master bedroom. Okay, I see you. Oh, doors and drawers. Alright. Dang these doors, sometimes they just won't open. They're not locked, not blocked, not nothing. They're making me lose my temper. At some point, I'm gonna have to remodel this place. The paintings are creepy, and quite frankly, they're pretty boring, too. I think skulls and spiders are great for art, but not so great that every painting has to have them. The furniture is claustrophobic, especially in the hallways. The drawers are filled with junk. How did twigs and coat hangers get scattered around the house in the first place? I could rant on for days, but I don't have days, nor do I have enough paper to write all of my complaints on. You know what they say, the brain is the ultimate sketchpad. Yeah, I'm sure they say that. The theater. Okay, cool. Ain't nothing in there. Fortune. Look at this place. So extravagant. The man who built this house must have been wealthy. Quite wealthy indeed. The man's family must be lucky. Apparently, his son got just about all of the fortune. Think of what I could do with that kind of money. I could have my own worker crew, a larger house, an advertisement on it on the Shaft broadcast, a private airplane. But no, I work alone on one of the greatest projects of mankind. Really though, a private theater is nothing to shake a stick at. I'll take a fucking private theater too. This is not good. Wait. Is this one brighter? Can I walk in here? Oh, whoa! Okay. Huh, it's another switch. That's 5. Alrighty, third tower. Let me in. Third tower. This tower is a jumbled mess. It is, as my great-great-grandfather once said, a big old piece of messiness. I mean, I have an IQ of 300, so rerouting the circuitry to raise the pressure-powered pedestals is no problem at all. It sure is annoying, though. It is interesting, however, that all of the circuits reset themselves if I exit this room. I suppose for the less intelligent individual, a failsafe. Nevertheless, the mirror plate is secure at the top of the top to the final tower. Okay, complex spark can break redstone dust and a leaf. Okay, so put that there. That one there. I'm gonna put this here. Click, click, boom. Alrighty. Let me up. Oh, thank you. Unlock that. Then you need to move the switch or the lever. Alrighty. This one looks complicated. I should only need these two. Maybe. If not, I'll move it up. We'll get one downstairs. Put that there. Wait, keep that one. I'm going to turn that off so I can turn that off and turn this one back on. And then this. Put this here. Turn that on. Turn it back off. It don't really matter, I guess. And then, because I could lock all of these back, but I only really need the first one locked. Alright. Hold up. I guess I do need to go get one of those levers. Okay then. Well, that's 6 of 8. I'm sorry, I guess. I could turn it all off, but it said it resets. Okay then. Fourth tower. Fourth tower. Alright. I can barely write, I'm so exhausted. I finally secured the last mirror plate after an entire day. This is the most unstable staircase ever. Not only that, but you have to sprint to the top to access the storage. Trust me, it's a whole load of bullets. I'm learning more and more about this dwarf man. He's the least practical person I've ever known. Okay then. I can already tell I'm gonna be here a minute. Hold up. Immediately. Ow. Well, I wasn't there as long as I thought I was going to be. Oh, this is nice. This is nice. A private library. That is sweet. Nothing secretive. Okay. Nothing in there. Private library. I take my last claim back. This is quite a nice bedroom. A private library? I've always wanted a private library. I mean, the books on the shelves are horrible. Could the man not tell good from bad literature? At least there are shelves. I can fill them with all my own collection. Infinity Dungeon, The Puzzle Cube, and The Iron Rose are my new favorites to read. I brought some old classics as well. Books aside, my experiment is almost complete. I just have to line up all the mirrors and hit the right spots with lasers. Then the orange dimension is revealed. I love it when plans come together flawlessly. No. I still did the chest. Big ass bed. And he had to have it raised up. Whatever. Let's go. Okay. Laser room. Okay. This is the laser room. So I'm gonna just, it says I can put them on iron blocks. Put them here. Oh! That's the hole I saw earlier. That's cool. Alright. Let me just put these here. This way, into this one, and then straight into there. Alright. Yeah. Got it. Ooh. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna turn the laser off. This is nice. Okay. Oh, I fell. I guess I just jump in. Onto the other side! Where am I? What is this? Orange essence. Enchanting table. I mean, I'll take the food and the arrows. Oh, what? Oh, heck yeah, I'm taking that. More arrows. Way more food. 10% speed? Yes, please. Come on, this episode to be out fast. Thank you. Ow! Welp. I died. Oh, I can't go back that way. Dang. What about this? Oh man, I can't go back that way either. So what is this, like, supposed to be the orange dimension or some shit? I guess under a whole dimension. Go back, go back. Monster spawner. Oh, please. Don't break it. They're just gonna keep spawning. Got it. Oh. Oh. Whatever. I'm out. I'm out. Okay, I'm gonna need these torches. I am not drinking for what the hell. What the hell? fuck off. Get on. Crap. I said get on. Plus 6 attack damage. Ow! Get back to that one room. Yeah. Scratch my face. Real quick. Let's see what we got here. Smite. Ooh. Smite. Okay. Smite is better than nothing. Oh! I was like, why am I still getting matches? I'm not getting matches, I don't want that shit. I don't want that filling up my inventory. Thank you. I don't think I'm going to be going back. I picked the wrong dimension. I chose the orange dimension because, well, I'm Professor Orange. I thought it was fitting. But I forgot that each dimension has a hue. Each dimension of hue also mirrors certain emotions. Emotions that were, are, and will be. Blue is sadness. Green is uneasiness. Red is anger. And I chose the worst of them all. Orange is fear. That being said, there are skeletons clinging to the fragile windows. They are made of pure concentrated fear. My travel may have upset the color balance. British. Color balance as well. There are green creatures that seem to be unstable in this environment, as well as objects sweeping in from the aqua dimension. It's not good. If things degrade, I plan to flee to the top of the fifth tower and continue my experiment. Who knows? I may just make it out of the situation alive. Fifth tower? What are you talking about, a fifth tower? There's only four. No. I already got boots. Ah! Source of evil, be gone. Okay. More torches. I don't think I'm gonna need more than a stack. Still, you're good to have. Oh, what the heck is that? Why are they invisible? Ow. Another clear blade. Ooh, a gaffle. Nice. Golden carrot. Damn. No, not happening. Oh, that's creepy. Yep, those are the green creatures he was talking about. Yep, those are definitely green. Get out of here. Ah! Blasted me into the ow! They got creepers though, seriously. That's a creeper. Ah, you've got to be kidding. I can't break this trap either. Damn it. Every time they knock me over, I have to go back down to the bottom, just crawl my way to the top again. What the heck is at the top here anyways? Is it even that important? Oh, that's kind of important. Ow. 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 Why are there so many? Jesus Christ, ow. Why do they get me on fire? What the hell? you set me on fire? That don't make no sense. You're a spider. No, hold a weapon. Ooh, get those aren't just gaffers either. Those are god apples. More instant health. I'll take that. I gotta go back the way I came. I got 4 keys. Die. Excuse me. Yes, sharpness and looting, but it does cut my health like a lot. That'll come in handy in a clutch. Not sure what I'm gonna need this one though. Ow. Is it in the theater? Was I able to get into one room? No, I was able to get into one room. How much is it? Why do I have an extra? Can't really get into that room. Maybe it goes outside. Or maybe it's just a spare. I don't know. Checkpoint. Fifth tower.
Things have become bad, and sooner than I expected. They came to the rooftop. It's time for me to flee. The fifth tower. It's not in the real world. Remember, the dimensional spectrum is like a massive mirror. It can have scratches and differences from reality. This bothers me, though. The differences in this dimension seem premeditated. If I had to guess, it's part of the whole fear dealio. Nothing to worry about. I have everything I need except orange essence. Housekeeper, if you're reading this, and I bet my buttons that you are, you lovely disobedient bugger. Please bring me some orange essence so we can both get out of this mess. I'll be waiting atop the central tower. Good luck. You little shit. Is that what this is? Oh, yeah, there's definitely a tower. Ow! Okay, yeah, go. Ow! Bruh. I knew you could make it. You brought the orange essence with you, correct? If so, place it in that funnel. As a reward, I'll give you the dimension power source, the orange core. Not a bad deal, is it? I may not have brought this through entirely. Hold on to your hands. Ah! Okay, that was it. Okay. I suppose that's one way to end a branch. So let's put the wool in. I wanna watch this. That's so dope. Oh! That's cool. I didn't even notice that last time. These pillars changed to the last one you did, I guess. That is cool. So, that was the adventure map, or the adventure branch. It was actually quite fun, even though I had to do it twice. Yeah, I was dumb. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please do like and subscribe. And don't forget to comment and hit that little bell. So, let's pick the next map. Let's see. Got the arena map, trivia, parkour, and escape. I am really dreading parkour, by the way. Escape kind of sounds fun. We did the labyrinthian one. Got the dropper, survival, puzzle, and boss battle, which I want to save to the last episode. Puzzles, okay, oh, sounds all right. That would do another one of my colors, because, as you can see, red, black, and purple. So, but I think I want to go out of the norm and do something different. Escape sounds fun. Let's do that. Alright. So we're going to do the escape branch next time. Again, I hope you dudes enjoyed. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell. Do all the things. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good one. Bye-bye.